Jim was talking to us about some superhero shit you did, taking a gun charge.
My gun charge? Which time?
Whoever said that forever was a myth, they lied. Facts. Lord knows.
We had a chance to do something great in life, which we did. We broke a lot of barriers.
You were shot in both arms.
Yeah.
It was an attempt carjacking, which was done sloppily.
Me all early, man, get the hell out of here, man.
Let's get going.
Kids from the middle of the gutter. I don't care if it was from the Bronx or Harlem. We started from nothing. We had no OGs.
I definitely had the number one jewelry kit in the game.
They seen a group of kids from Harlem that had almost nothing come up to be, you know, platinum selling artists.
Jim Jones has been arrested.
Had nobody to tell us what we was doing was right or what we was doing was wrong. We had us.
New tonight, authorities are searching for a popular rapper from Harlem.
They raided my studio.
We had that love, we had that energy, we had the talent, we had the style, we had the charisma, we had Harlem.
I got shot for this chain a couple times and ran me over with a car.
Four niggas pulled out guns, my nigga. I'm like, oh, God, I said, it's over. They hit me, bang, bang. I'm like, oh, shit.
And I refuse to let anybody play us for anything short. You heard? Like, the shit we bring to this game, it would never be bring to this game in that fashion again.